Oh, you gotta be kidding me. We'll try this again. But I'm coming from this way this time. Let's set this thing up. Tables. Okay. I'm gonna come up here like a soul, like a soul, like a soul, like a soul. Nice and easy. We'll get right in here. We'll hit two way. So why don't you just cut right back out? Okay, stop, stop, we'll spin, upload. Wait a minute, it's supposed to be stopped. There we go. I hope that didn't mess it all up. Oh boy. Okay. So that purple line means they'll get right back out that way. All right, let's go over here and do the same thing. So go out, let's see, there's his tracks there. Turn it around. Means he'll come in. What about there too? Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay. I'm gonna do two way here also. Follow his tracks. Man, I done messed up. Go back over here. of the year. See, cows. We got two browns, and we get two of these guys now. Okay, where are we going? Cow pen. Let's see if it works. Check everything here. Oh, I can check it this way. I forgot. Let's see here. I forgot. Let me here. We got something wrong. Something's right. Oh, there he is. And he pulled in there just right. Okay. I gotta pull up this. There we go. See how it goes here. I gotta get a little bit of food in there. Okay, see? They got, he's dropped down a little bit, not much, but a little bit. These here, now, after get settled in, they'll drop down. Alright. Cut that off. Still nice and clean. Move you out of the way. Yeah, I'll probably park you in the way anyhow. Get the water in there. Take care of that. Let's see. Where I got it? Where's my tractor? Where's the other one? Oh. Okay, well, I need you anyhow. Oh, easy. Let me get some more straw out there. I'm short on the hay a little bit. That's okay. Just fill it up. I gotta do the horses too. Let me go ahead and get them out of the way. Okay, they didn't need much. Need much of that either. I'm surprised. Okay. Total mix and then hay. Now the hay and slurge, I'm not gonna put it. I'll take that one bale and put in that piece of a bale and put in there. Just get rid of it. Grass. Yeah, we can add a thing of grass. Mostly I want to leave the surge open for when I clean up. And then we're taking, you always got a place to put it. And that's where they just sling the food everywhere. Sloppy eaters. Put the rest of this back in here. To know how much you got in there, all you do is look at your price list and all the way over, and it'll have it right here. So, you know, you got your hay and your straw. I was hoping to be able to put grass in there, but I couldn't. I wonder about the slurry. Well, not slurry, but the sledge. Sledge, whatever. Alright, let me drop this here. Get my mix machine. Still got 9,000 liters, whatever, it's 56%, so it should be more than enough to fill us back up. We'll see. That's, yep. See, it's still Didn't take it all. Still got a little bit left. 14,000 liters. But it's full. Okay, still ain't got no time rate on these guys yet. Pull this back out of the way. Let's see. Well, okay. No, I didn't. Did I? Yeah, I did. I blocked it. I blocked the silly thing. Drop that. We don't need that right yet. Let's see if I can get this out of here without too much trouble. There it is. Take one. Okay, so what we got now? I can put another bale in on grass in there. Alright, so that gives us a little bit of room there. That's what I'm wanting. Now, let's see, 7, that was a, was that 8? Alright, I got a little piece of bale. I mean, 1,000 liters. pounds, whatever. I've yet to figure out this mess on there. So, anyhow, we'll lay it in there. That's why I'll get rid of it and won't get it confused when I start doing my mixes, total mix again. See right down here in the corner it says 1,000 whatever. So I can take it and put it in there, and that should leave me some room on the for the cleanup. Let's see what it looks like. Yep, see, we got lots of room here for the cleanup. All right, our total mix is full. We're 100% on our cleaning this still. Water's good, straw's good, hay's good, grass is good. And just got a lot of hours to go before we get a new one. Say 615, yep. Mm-hmm. We only got 40 liters of milk. And that's going to increase in time here. The reason I'm alternating the days on getting cows is I want to have a cow to show up every other day or something like that. I don't know. It's just some silly thought I got in my head. Whether it's going to be good or not, I don't know. That's about it. See, the horses are good. Daily runs down 15. Why are you down to 15? Uh-oh. Something ain't right. This would be a lot higher than that. See, they need hay too, but... Well, I'm trying to wait on that. Until I cut that bottom 40 down there, or bottom 9, whatever it is, which, let me go down there and see, is it ready? It ain't ready yet. Wow, it's taking forever. It's still growing. Yeah, it's still growing. So it's not ready. Guys, anything? No. Still got too much in there to deal with, I think. Don't need you right now. Definitely don't need you right now. I actually got you for another reason. And that's when I set up the chickens. Right now, I'm just not ready to do chickens. Still trying to get everything else established. Let me finish checking out, but I couldn't go. Can't reach it. Okay, something ain't right here. Let's see what's wrong. Maybe because I need to there you go, that's where I want you. Okay, now let's go back over here. Let's try that again and see if it picks it up. Still can't reach it. I don't know why. Something ain't right. Okay, so something up there then, or something was wrong there. Okay, that helped right there, all right. All right. Oh yeah, I gotta do another one here. To the grain bin. Okay. Stop. Stop. I don't want that. Now we got it. Oh yeah. Location is. What the heck you call this thing? biggest grain bin. Okay, we'll record some more. Because we need to exit. Got that one piece up here I gotta fix. Oh man, you know I should have put a two-way in here. This should be two-way, not. Yes, it should. This needs to be a two-way all the way out. Come on, get over there. All the way out to here. So let me go back and redo that. Let me upload that right quick. Now that's been eliminated. works. I hope. But I also need to come around this way. Alright, yeah. Ah, I had it. There we go. Connect. Connect the dots. I know it's not as pretty as what they put in here, but I'm still trying to get good at this. All right, let's go down here somewhere and turn around and come back and go to the grain bin. Them on this side. Go. It won't go. Why is it doing that to me? Did that earlier too. Something ain't tied in right. Alright, let's see. Tied together. Yeah. Oh, wait a minute. Hold on a second. A little weird. You know what? Think I want to start all over again. This kind of got gooped up here. Somehow, some way. See if I can do it right this time. Alright, let's see if I fix that. Alright. Oh yeah, I fixed it good. I'm running right along beside it. Alright, let's go over here. Do a turnaround. Stop. Thank you. some reason it won't do it. I mean, maybe it's because of where I was at. Okay, that. Alright, that worked. Up another way. That's what I'm talking about right there. There we go. Ready to green bin again. Okay, so let's say we want to go to bell cells. See, it's turning around because that's a two-way deal. Oh, it's hung up now. And it's hit a pole. Okay, let me help it out a little bit. Let's see what happens now. See, that's why I put that extra in there like that. So I can go this way and out. I gotta do the same thing over there too. That's cool. Let's go back up there. See, I even get stuck. Then I hit things. Oh, I hear some thunder. Not in game this time. Okay, so. Alright, you're here. Come in, cool, you gotta weigh in. Let's see what you need to weigh out too. Let's start with, because that's not what I want. Well, it's getting windy out in the game. Okay, now this right here, I don't like it. I'm gonna change this. this yet. And that's how you kind of fix this stuff up. We'll let it down here at the bottom is telling you how long before it's totally uploaded. And once it's finished, that there will be set. There we go. Edit, take that off the edit. Now we're ready. Ready to rock and roll. Speed time up so I can check my horses. Then I'm gonna have to call it quits on this one. Try not to make these things too long like I did that last one. I forgot about it. And it just went on and on and on and on. Sorry about that. But figure out how to. I don't know, man. Yeah, so anyhow, we'll cut this one here short in just a few minutes. I don't think there's anything else going on, is there? Come on, you gotta love this auto save, or the, yeah. Oh me! All right, the cows are looking good. The cows come home. Yep. Okay. Some hay, but I ain't got no hay. I gotta cut some hay. Gotta make some hay. Hay, hay, hay. I'm speeding the time up. At 2300 hours, 11 o'clock, for non-military time information people, these horses should be at 100%. And that's what I'm wanting to find out. Yep, starting to lay down. Yep, 100%. See there? They're 100% trained. So that means that come on up and some more. And prices. Yes, we like that one. Something down there. 22,000. I got two of them at 22,000. Three of them at 22,000. Four at 22,000. Really? Five at 22,000. Six at 22,000. Seven. 22,000. 27th, oh. Six at 22,000. Huh. Messed up. Oh well. And then 27,000. And then 17. Okay. I might have bought them too close to each other. Alright, there we go. Alright, that's it for now. Back in a few. Do another one. Thank you. Remember, likes. And all that kind of good stuff. I hope y'all like what I've done. Alright, until next time.